everybody, it's Crazy with Crazy Gaming, and we're back for another episode of Construction Simulator 2, the Pocket Edition. Okay, so we left off yesterday, we finished the big job we were on, and today we're going to start another one. And let's see what we got for our special jobs. Expanding Northridge. That's the bridge one. Westgate Mall. I think we'll do the Westgate Mall. Let's do the Feel Good Diner instead. Because that one actually gets us a piece of these. There's three or four of these that are in a special lineup. So I'm going to say let's do this one. I think there's a museum and there's also a hello, nice to see you again. Thanks. You too. Well, I got a really bad stomach ache because all the gas station grub I had all week. Damn those tasty burritos. Anyways, there's another one that's a museum, and then there's another one. There's three of them, I think, that we need to complete. So we'll do this one. Then we're going to start off on the excavator. All right. Good or... Let's put some of these in the vehicle hall so we can get them repaired while we're... Anyways, let's get these in there so we can get them repaired. I'm not going to need this one, so we'll store it in there as well. We just have a lot of vehicles that I should have put in storage before. Before I went offline yesterday, that was my bad. Including our tractor that we're going to need. Excavator. Alright, so let's get all this stuff repaired real quick. It's gonna be expensive, but we gotta get it done. What this one needed to get repaired? Did it repair already? I guess maybe. Easy. Well, we're not a million anymore. All right, so that should be all of them. Let's go ahead and fetch our excavator. We can send it over there. We'll hop on it and we'll jump over to the new diner. On our map. Where's the new diner? All right. Let's go ahead and track over there. Got a big hole to dig. That's not too bad. Switch to our functional camera. All right, lined up okay, I guess. Let's see how far we can get on the reach of this thing. Oh, we can probably back up. Still be able to reach out there. I'm gonna need to come forward a little bit. So let's get a better view of this, see what we're looking at here. Digging a little outside of these yellow lines, make sure we get right to the edge. That's how that end looks. End is looking really cheesy. Track forward a little bit. See if we clean that up some. Give me a second here. Alright, sorry about that. Anyways, let me pull a little farther. Alright. I want to make sure we get this. And one third swoop. Come on. Send. There we go. I think that looks a little better. Yeah, that's... Come on, baby. I don't know, what's it? Maybe hitting the rock, maybe? I don't know. Any green out of that thing yet? Not much. Why can't get a green over there on that side? Tell you what we're gonna do. Seeing any green over there now? Yeah, that's better. Let's see if we can clean this side up a little bit too. Okay, that's better. Alright, let's back up. Put like a tumbleweed in there. Alright, so wants us to bring pipe. Let's put this in. Go ahead and park this thing over here. Alright. Let's go ahead and get our truck. Oh, look at that, we're at the boom store already. That'll work. Let's see if we can do it here. I don't know. Did I make it? Looks like. Alright, listen. No, we don't need to undo that because we're not unloading that stuff yet. Okay. And we're going to have to twist the pipe around so we can get it in the hole. There we go. Easy peasy. Clear the area. I think all we gotta do is just drive forward. fill in the highlighted area. So they want us to bring the dozer in and fill that in. All right, let's do that. And look what they did. They put all my dirt away from the side of the ditch and put it all the way down there, which is going to make my life rough because I have to push all that dirt now. Alright, let's get off this view. Let's do the orbit camera. So what's going to be the best attack for this? I guess we'll do it this way. That kind of just doesn't work. I can't believe they did this. I should bring the wheel loader over here and do it. Let's back up. Oops. I have to get a blade on fresh ground here. Why would this jerk be hard to move? This is ridiculous. Ridiculous! Come on. Shouldn't be having this problem. This material is loose material. Shouldn't be holding me up. Crazy. There we go. Made a good pass on that one. Yeah. Compact the following. Park our dozer. And let's fetch our compactor. Oops, that's not it. There it is. Gotta get it from the vehicle haul. Get on it. Move it. Oh, we made 47K. Nice. Spinning it as fast as I'm making it. Come on. Oh, we're supposed to compact that whole area? Oh, good. I had no idea. What we'll do is, let's get a final start over here. Let's get ourselves lined up. So now let's get to where in the right view. Come on. Oh shoot. Oops. These things can get squirrely. There we go. And we'll park this guy. Alright, what's it want us to do next? Clear the area. So it wants us to pull the truck out of there. So we'll pull the truck out of there. A few hours later. Pave the following marked area. Okay, so they want us to pave it, which means we're gonna have to pull our paver out. They must have the road closed down, because I haven't seen anybody come or go from this, on this road. Ooh, pretty. Which section are we supposed to pave? Okay, let's pave that. Let's say we start back at this end because we have room to maneuver down there, and the other end we have the boundary lines or whatever they are. Before we go any farther, let's do two things. One, let's get some asphalt. Two, let's get the wings open. Alright. Let's see if we can get this thing lined up now. Engage this thing. Thought we were going to have to buy more, but we didn't. All right, so go ahead and shut everything off. Close the wings. I don't think we're going to be able to park here. All right. So, what does it want us to do now? Compact the colony of the CB4. That's a different vibrating compactor than the one we have here. That's this one. Get her over there. Alright. Hopefully this won't take too long. Alright, so what does it want us to do now? Pour concrete into prepared elements. Alright, so we need to snatch our concrete truck. Oops, wrong one. Well, we got a ton of vehicles over here now. Alright, let's see where we're at. That ought to do it. Two things we have to do. We gotta fill up with concrete. And we gotta spin that sucker. And it just threw me right out of the, off the yard. Ha! Two pallets of concrete bags, two concrete castings. As long as you don't have a concrete pump, you need a crane and a concrete bucket to fill the task. You can buy a concrete bucket. Okay, so that wants us to get the concrete bucket. Okay, so before we do that, I'm going to need to put some of this stuff somewhere. Ooh, big crane. Get on our hook camera. Get a little closer. Ooh, a little too far. Come on, there we go. Okay, so I'm going to roll this back so it comes out from underneath that. Then I'm going to pick it up. I'm going to hit V. I'm going to hit Z. I can't believe it's going to go through all this stuff. Before we get to that. Come on, baby. Well, at least got us halfway. Let's see if we can slide it back underneath there. Whoa. There we go. That's gonna work just fine. Let's fill her up. Oops. Are we out of concrete already? Oh, what happened? It's just easier for me to transfer into the truck. Why isn't it filling up? There we go. Back into the crane. Let's take this. Hopefully this is going to fill up without having to move. Yep. Pour concrete into the prepared elements. Alright, let's raise this thing up. We're gonna run out of concrete here in a minute. Come on. I'm gonna try and get it in these ends first. There we go. Right. Now we just need to fill this back up again. And there's that. Okay, so now it wants the lumber that we bought. Let's find a place where we can put this down. Oops. Alright, let's move our concrete truck. We can actually probably store him now. Come on. Come on. There we go. Thank you. Please. Wood frame, so. I don't understand why I can't get this to fit in there. Alright, let's see if we can cheese this a little bit. It should fit right here. Well, it's on the floor, that's why. There we go. Exactly where I wanted that guy. All right. S01. Two pallets of insulation, one pallet of MBF. That's what we should have on the truck right now. Hopefully. There you go. Two pallets of insulation. One pallet of MBF. It wants us to clear the grain, but it's not following us. It doesn't mean it wants us to take it out, it just wants us out of the area. 4 times wood frame, 4, 3 times, okay, so we need to pick up these frames. Oh, Jose. There we go. Okay, so what does it want us to do now? Drop some walls. Thank you. It's falling off to the target position. Which frame? Okay. Oops. There we go. Okay, so when it tells you stuff like that, usually means you're below the surface, even though it says you're too high off the ground. Sometimes it can be deceiving. Oh, look at that, we leveled up. Almost done, now go pick up the new diner's mascot. Okay. Okay, so we'll leave the crane here. Lock in this. Oh, that guy is squirrely on me here. Oh. A few hours later. Oh. What's it want us to do now? Place phone on the target positions. Okay. Gotcha. Upsie daisy. And there you have it, my friends. Yeah, the new diner is finished, and the first delicacy is ready to be served. It didn't affect our bonus running around without securing the load. Burned butter. We've got that for completing this. Looks pretty nice. Alright, so hopefully you enjoyed the episode. I know it was a little long today. So that was a pretty big project. We completed it pretty much no problems. We had a couple of issues here and there, especially with transportation of stuff. We'll have to deal with that. Anyways, thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, hit the bell, and you'll get notifications when we drop our next video. If you like the video, hit the like button. If you have a comment or suggestion, don't hesitate. Leave them in the comment sections. I always read them, and I do respond. Appreciate your time. Come back and watch another one. This is Crazy with Crazy Gaming, and we'll see you in the next one. Bye now.